This man was arrested at the Cyril E. King Airport on Monday because of a probation violation in Virginia. Claude Corey Marshall was being detained by officers from Customs and Border Patrol. He had an active warrant for his arrest on probation, drug, and gun charges.